Hello, welcome to YSTV. I'm Zane, and we're here at the music department outside Rambo, and we're at the jazz festival featuring the Jazz and Big Bang Society, and we're just gonna go check it out.
Hi, my name's Felix, and I'm the president of the Jazz and Big Band Society, and I've been sort of heading up the committee to organise this event. So this is a jazz fest, as we call it. It's a showcase of some of the best jazz bands around the university, both society jazz bands and then also departmental run ones. It's just an opportunity for musicians and then also members of the university to come and celebrate the end of exams and deadlines with some relatively nice weather and some great music. We rehearse once every week over in the music department behind you, and we welcome anyone along. We rehearse for about 2 hours once a week, and then at the end of each term we hold a concert. We normally hold the concert over in the RKC in the lounge, and it's a great opportunity for loads of people who might not have played jazz before, who have an instrument, or who are really into jazz but after leaving secondary school, college, they've not really been able to play. It's a great opportunity for them to get back into the genre.
So I'm William King, and I'm hosting this afternoon's event. I'm the compere. I play in one of the bands. I play in Big Band 106, who are performing today. So we've got the University Jazz Orchestra. We've got the Clarinet Choir, who we're hearing at the minute. That's La Bamba, one of my favourite tunes. And we've got Big Band 106. We're also having the University Saxophone Quintet and then the Jazz and Big Band Society. I did play in a big band at school, but I was never that really into the jazz, to be honest. And then it took a couple of years not really doing it over COVID and stuff. But when one of my friends wanted to set up a band, I played the trombone anyway and play it in orchestras and things. So yeah, I was leapt at the opportunity. I know we've got a student showcase happening in week 10 in the music department where some of these groups will be playing, and that's being run by the Music Education Group, which is another really brilliant group, which you should go and have a look at.
Yeah, so for sort of getting involved in the music round the university, obviously if you play an instrument, there are loads of bands from all different genres that operate both within the department here and within Yuzu. So whatever genre you're into, if you play an instrument, it's great. If you don't play an instrument, there are still loads of societies that can cater to you if you want to enjoy music.
Well, that was a very soothing experience. Please make sure to check out Jazz and Big Band Society and join also while you're at it. It's been Zane. Thanks for watching YSTV Reports.